So Space Mountain was awesome, but I'm now going over to meet Mickey. So I'm gonna do that, and that should be interesting. I'm gonna wish him a happy birthday. Of course, I'll record it, and yeah, it should be pretty cool. And then later on, I guess I'm just gonna do Pirates of the Caribbean and A Little Mermaid, all those dark rides, because I pretty much done all the major mountains. So there's not really much else to do, unless I want to go to another park, which probably not gonna do because I have all those other parks planned on different days. So we'll see. I mean, I guess I'll just see, you know, what I want to do. But yeah, there's Tomorrowland. Looks awesome. Got the People Mover right here. Alright guys, so it's time to meet Mickey right now. I have a fast pass that I was able to get. I canceled my other ones because I already did all the mountains. But yeah, Mickey time. There's Mickey Mouse. Alright guys, I'm about to meet Mickey Mouse. There you go.
I'm so scared of him.
Was his birthday yesterday?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll still move.
Is it recording? Okay.
Yeah, so yeah, you just shoot it at whatever.
Okay. Yeah. I just didn't know if it was already going.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's going.
And I see. Where are you visiting from? Oh, cool.
Yes. Oh, gosh.
I'm making
sure. Let's tell them to come by.
Yeah.
Thanks for making me feel welcome, everybody.
Yeah, I came to wish you happy
birthday. Look who's here.
I know. Yeah.
How much?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, really?
Oh.
Oh my goodness, the Haunted Mansion one.
Not here.
Woo!
Woo!
You're lucky. It was pretty spooky.
It sounds spooky.
Oh boy!
Alright.
Okay, now, thumbs out. And it's awesome. Gosh, it was good to see ya.
Nice meeting you, Mickey.
Nice to meet you too.
Bye. Bye. So that was pretty cool. That was my first time meeting Mickey, like the animated, actual talking Mickey. So I'm glad I did it, you know. I always thought it was in Fantasyland, but it's actually here on Main Street. It's right here in this building. I think it's been here for like maybe a year, a few years, so yeah. Right here in the theater. Alrighty guys, so guess what? I have a fast pass for Jingle Cruise right now, like in 10 minutes. So I'm gonna go to Jingle Cruise, do that, and then yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. I haven't done Jingle Cruise before, so that should be nice. I've done Jungle Cruise, of course, but not Jingle Cruise. It's just like a little different. So anyways, yeah. I'm so glad it's clear out. No clouds, awesome weather.
Yeah.
Here's Skipper Canteen again. I showed this earlier in the vlog. It's basically one of my favorite restaurants, sit-down restaurants here in the Magic Kingdom. And they serve the food to you. It's pretty good. Time for some Jingle Cruise. The Jungle Cruise now.
How many?
One.
Alrighty, we're gonna go and sit. You were here?
But I know the being with your family.
Good job.
Now we have to go to those nice people.
I don't know who you'd be waving at. Those are naughty skimmers.
So welcome everybody to the world famous Jingle Cruise. I'm sorry. That was my first Noel. Jingle Cruise. Welcome to the world famous Jingle Cruise. Now, for your safety, of course, stay completely seated at all times. Okay, keep your hands, arms, elbows, feet, and legs inside the boat. Watch your kids. My name's Allison. I'm going to be your skipper, dance instructor, social director, guide, candlelighter, locker fryer, dreidel spinner, alligator wrestler, and if you don't laugh at my jokes, maybe you're a swimming instructor. We'll see how it goes. So, if anyone's worried about piranhas, don't worry. They're already off on vacation celebrating Piranica, the Festival of Bites. But how many of you woke up today and said, Jingle Cruise, I have to do that? Just me? Okay, good. Sweet, I'm not alone. Alright, so we're starting out our journey here in the Amazon rainforest. Now along the banks of the Awatagosi-Santa River are these beautiful insects. Now they're actually very strange sounding. They make a sound kind of like bum, 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 bum. Yeah, it's weird. We call them the bomb bugs. But you gotta be careful around this time of year because we have a lot of weird insects, and if you find yourself itching, it's probably the fleas Navidad. Over on the left-hand side, we have Inspiration Falls. Now, the legend here states that the longer you stare into these trickling waters, the more it will inspire even the biggest Scrooges to start caroling. I think it's broken. So we're going to change course. We're going to move on to the Congo River in Africa. Now, by a show of hands, how many of you folks have actually seen the Jungle Book before? Okay, quite a few of you. All right, so if you haven't seen it, or if you are looking to get it as a nice gift for somebody, it's right there. Okay? Now, the Pygmies need to set up a little holiday shindig for everybody because, you know, we haven't gotten to know each other yet. It'd be nice to sing some carols and hot cookies and stuff like that. So we're not going to stop here because there's nobody there. I don't see anybody up there. They could have dashed a python. He already set up his tree. He's wrapped it up real nice, too. Big old boa on top. Now, you have to be careful with Monty around the mistletoe because he can get kind of a crush on you, and you really don't want to get wrapped up in that. It's a constricting relationship, guys. I hear he's quite smothering. Some people say he'll take your breath away. Oh, this is my camp. We converted it into a gift wrapping station. Some people said we get into a really hairy situation, but fantastic. I mean, they're tearing through those waters, and they flipped over that Jeep bike at them, too. It's just not a great parking job. They left the lights on. Now, folks, we're moving on to the Nile River. The Nile River is the longest river in the world. In fact, it goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. It runs all the way to the North Pole as well. Great ecosystems, very self-sustaining. Now, the African bull elephant here, I told him he's on the naughty list. Denial. Now this one here, he's actually been practicing for a solo for Silent Night. A little flat. Okay, up ahead of us here we have a sandstone rock formation. I like to point out sandstone because most people think sandstone for granite, but it's pretty marvelous. This is one of our boulder attractions here, guys. I think it's Jingle Bell Rocks. Now lots of animals will come down to the Nile to celebrate the holidays as a family. We've got the wildebeest here. They started to wear out their winter coats so they won't catch pneumonia. The giraffes don't seem so excited, but wait till they get together with the wildebeest for New Year's. Now the lions here, of course, are celebrating with their favorite traditional feast for the holidays. Blood rare. I'm kidding, obviously, that's interesting. Tired after opening his present, so he's gonna let him rest in peace. Now, here, wow. Okay, in all honesty, I was was not expecting to see this. That is pretty incredible. There must be about a million rocks on that beach. That's a lot of rocks. Now the hyenas here, they're actually known as... Over on the right hand side, you're going to see a big old crocodile. We call him Smiley. Smiley is about 100 years old though, so he's just going to lay there all day. Now here we have Schweitzer Falls. We're going to take a right there on the way to Schweitzer Falls. So this used to be Glacier Mountain, but it has been a really warm winter. So we named the waterfall Schweitzer Falls after the world famous North Pole explorer, Dr. Snow. Which is really good. You know, sometimes your planes can be grounded. You got to use reindeer. Oh, we're entering. Chickens. They're like sweets. If you have figgy pudding, go to the figgy pudding. They won't go until they get some. Okay, now here we are approaching something that you can only see at the world famous Jingle Cruise. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the infamous
backside of the water.
That's right. We were going to try to go with Eggnog. Just kind of make enough ginger bread for me to go with them though. Following us along the shoreline, I only recognize him because of the sandy claws. Well, I think that he went inside the temple to stay warm, so we can keep an eye out for him there. But folks, I also really want you to take a look at the walls inside the temple. Now listen, I know candy canes, gill, other holiday treats, they sound like a good idea, they're super tasty, but now you're heading for a root canal.
I'm now passing Splash Mountain. Not gonna do that right now, but I'm gonna go over to Big Thunder and hopefully the line isn't too long, so I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I've already been on Splash Mountain a few times, if you guys saw earlier in the vlog, but I don't know, I feel like doing Big Thunder again, so why not? Okay, maybe I'll change my mind. The Big Thunder line backs all the way up to here.
It's a little long, yeah.
So this is probably like an hour, maybe an hour and a half. Crazy. Looks like they're doing fireworks, I just missed it. Fun fact guys, I've never done this boat right here, this Liberty Square like ferry boat, never been on it. Not to my knowledge. So I'm gonna go ahead and ride it, and that will be like a new experience for me. It goes around this I guess what you call it, like a river, I don't know. So it goes around this river, and then you can get like a view of Big Thunder Mountain, and then it just kind of does a circle. So yeah. I'm gonna head over there now and do it. Looks like it's totally walk-on. This is awesome. No wait. Whoa, sweet, you get an awesome view of Haunted Mansion. I don't think I've ever seen Haunted Mansion from this angle. It's like, when you're actually in the line, you kind of see the side of Haunted Mansion, but you never actually see it from this angle, so that is pretty cool. So it looks like there's three floors. I'm gonna go to the first floor and record this with my GoPro.
Feature of today's parade, the Magic Kingdom and Disney Performing Arts are proud to present from Sheffield,
Okay, so I got the GoPro right there. I'm gonna try to do like a fast motion video, but I gotta keep it steady, as steady as I can, right here. So yeah, we are approaching Splash Mountain over there, and that's Tom Sawyer's Island. We should be approaching Thunder Mountain soon. I think this is new with the refurbishment. I don't remember the geysers going into the water. That might be new. But yeah, here's Big Thunder Mountain. Pretty cool. I hope a train goes by soon. The ferry boat, the Liberty Square ferry boat. That was pretty cool. I enjoyed it. So the line has kind of calmed down for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. So I'm gonna go ahead and go on it now, and then I swear after this I will do some other rides. So the line has kind of calmed down for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, so I'm gonna go ahead and go on it now, And then I swear after this, I will do some other rides. I am now boarding the train, and I guess I'm just gonna ride this over to Fantasyland and then do Under the Sea. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
Howdy, folks. You just joined us. Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're headed for Fantasyland at Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated. Keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños.
So the only roller coaster I haven't been on today is the Barnstormer. So I might do that probably after the Little Mermaid. It's like a kiddie coaster, but still, it's a roller coaster. Time for the Little Mermaid. Cannot wait to ride this. It's gonna be awesome. Here we go. Alright, I'm in my clamshell right now.
I'm about to go under the sea.
What a beautiful voice! What? Let me tell you, a medieval sea witch tricked Ariel's voice away from her. Well, Ariel fell in love with you. Then, paint writing our old man.
Where the people are. She wants to see them dancing. Oh no, why are we stopping? Check out all these fish. Sakana death. When the boss gets hungry,
guess who got me on the plane?
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us, intrigue us.
Da 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 da.
We want the land, let's go.
Oh, this is my favorite guy.
See, we
Life is the bubbles under a sea. Oh, that evil sea witch. Crap. I hate that evil sea witch. She ruins everything.
I bring good news.
Oh, yeah.
Your clown shells will begin moving immediately.
Awesome.
Stay in your seats now.
Immediately. There we go. Oh, no, guys. We're going into some, like, evil world. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. It's the hyenas. Oh, you evil hyenas. Oh. No. Why? No, Ariel doesn't need your help. You are evil. Oh, gosh. Oh my god. You're horrible. Ursula, let me just say, you are horrible. You are horrible and you have horrible values. Oh, she's turning into a human. Wow. She better kiss him so she doesn't turn back into a mermaid. Everything is happily ever after. Oh, look, it's wishes. I feel bad for all these sea creatures because now they have to realize that they can't live with Ariel. So Under the Sea was fun, but now I'm just gonna go, I guess, to the storybook area, and do some rides over there. All right, now that I'm seeing the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, I'm kind of wanting to go on it. So yeah, I might go on this. I don't know. We'll see. Here it is. Wow. Yeah, I'm going on this. It's fun. It's a fun ride.